When do you plan on getting married?
After high school, probably.
Andrew, when do you plan on getting married?
When I build a successful company and get a stable income.
When do you plan on getting married?
Never.
What are you going to get you-know-who for Valentine's Day?
It's a secret.
What are you going to get you-know-who for Valentine's Day?
I don't know who the you-know-who is, but what I'm going to get myself for Valentine's Day is a nice bucket of flowers with some nice bucket of chocolates, with some nice bottle of milk, with some nice bottle of apple cider, some nice bottle of pop rockets, with some nice bottle of
What are you going to get yourself for Valentine's Day?
I don't know. I don't have any money.
For experience, where's the best place to find girls?
To find what?
Girls. For Valentine's Day.
You mean to give them a Valentine's?
Yes.
You mean something to shop?
Find an actual girl.
That sounds kind of creepy.
Just in your experience.
How about school?
There are lots of girls in school.
No, outside of school.
Oh, outside of school?
Yes. Like a cafe.
A cafe?
Yes.
Bring the thing next to me. Who's your dad? Who raised you? Yeah, and look, you got this thing right. How about if we bring it? There you go, like there. Is that good? Is that high quality auto? Okay, here, let me hold it. I think the best place, maybe a mall?
Okay. Yeah, mall.
Is that good? Is the mall pretty good?
Yes.
Do you have any other questions?
No.
All right. See ya.
Cooper, in your experience, where is the best place to find true love?
So I actually haven't been in an experience, but from movies, I would say an underground club.
Cooper, in your many years of experience of relationships, where is the best place to find true love?
So, in my personal opinion, the best place to try to find true love is eHarmony. I've seen a lot of commercials on there, and they seem very... Yeah, it's a dating app. You could get it on Android and iOS. eHarmony.